Usually you see them in your garbage, but when Mavis Knight looked out her kitchen window and saw what this raccoon was doing, she thought...
My eyes were playing funny with me. I actually rubbed my eyes like this.
There, outside her Toronto home, she saw a raccoon upright, using utility wires as a tightrope.
Very, very clever, hey?
She figured her husband might not believe her story, so she took out her phone to document it.
It's going. It's going.
Going from the tree in Mavis's yard to trees across the way.
Rodney! Rope!
Now sure, you can see plenty of trained animals walk a tightrope on YouTube, like Rodney the Rat. It took 9 months of training for an Aussie dog to do this. And a circus can teach a goat to walk a rope. With a monkey on its back, but a wild raccoon?
It's so clever.
It's got actually some brains.
Raccoons are known for having extremely dexterous, hypersensitive front paws. In honor of its daring hijinks, one YouTuber added the James Bond theme. But it was less 007, more Flying Walenda. You know, Nick Walenda, the daredevil who crossed Niagara Falls last summer on a high wire. The trip took Flying Walenda 25 minutes. It took Flying Raccoona 1 minute. Flying Walenda held a balancing pole. Flying Raccoona clutched a second wire.
Oh, dear.
Flying Walenda was required to wear a safety harness. No harness for Flying Raccoona.
My word.
When Flying Walenda made it to the other side, he pumped a fist and blew a kiss. But we swoon for the no-drama raccoon. Ginny Mo, CNN, New York.